Hello, I'm Warren, and welcome to another Gamepass Game Impressions video. We're going to go ahead and look at World Long Fallen Destiny, which hit Gamepass. So let's go ahead and get started. And apparently there is going to be a season, there is a season pass, I see in the bottom right. They're going to add DLCs and add-ons, and I think they might even add an expansion, maybe. I don't know, I'm not too sure, I just had someone tell me that. So let's go ahead and get into it. And thank you guys again for the ones that subscribed, I appreciate it. Like and dislike the video. Also comment what you guys think of the game down below.
古代の帝王らがこぞって求めた先導の秘宝、丹薬。秦の始皇帝も自らを不老不死とするため、その禁断の薬を望んだという。しかし、絶大な力を与える丹薬は世に災いもなしたとされ、秦が倒れた後も、 戦や権力を巡る暗闘の陰には必ず丹薬があったという。時は流れ、漢王朝が衰微した今、再び丹薬の輝きを帯びた暗雲が世を包み、各地の眠れる竜を目覚めさせようとして、
兄者、我らが弟の勢いをご覧に。皇天の世は目前ですぞ。天下大吉！天下大吉！
お助けくださりありがとうございます。あなたの傷が癒えてよかったです。見つけたぞ、不死の丹田も持つ者よ。
Alright, we'll go ahead and customize my character. And I'll be back. Okay. Sorry, it's just, we just got hit with like a tornado warning and everything else, so But this is my character. We're going to go ahead and go forward. I'm going to try to go as fast as I can, so in case the power goes out, I don't lose everything. I think I'm going to do the first boss and see how I like it and get my precious from there.
これでようやくわしの宿願も叶おうて。あなたと一緒なら勝機はあります。その曲はお守りと思ってください。あなたの窮地を救ってくれるでしょう。これ以上の非道は許せません。 行きましょう。
Checking around, make sure everything's, we got everything. We did not. Let's pick this up. Like I said, I'm gonna make it a shorter video. So far, I'm liking it. It works pretty well. It's just different button layout than Dark Souls. I gotta learn how to. I think it's up. Yep, up. So that's about the same as Dark Souls. So that's good. Well, Dark Souls is that same. Come on, drink up. So I think this is how you rest. down, invest. Okay, and confirm. Okay. Yes. Okay. Okay, I know. I gotta get my the swords back. Oh my god, dude, come on. I lost it. I lost all my stuff. It loads pretty quick too, so that's good. I don't have to do that much editing. That's the way we go. Is there like a map or anything? No. Just gonna have to remember where we go. Okay, we can't go there yet. You can't tell I'm like really, really just rushing around. And that's not the best thing to be doing, I know that, but There we go. Got him. I feel bad because I am rushing, guys, and just so that takes over, and now we capture that. Awesome. Oh. So we gotta rest. So we can travel now back and forth. Is this deflect? Okay, spirit. We gotta go with attack, unfortunately, as just the only way I can. Probably be the first boss. I gotta get better at deflecting.
Nanda Tibira. Ureta Tini Hamkavita. Ikashokani.
He has a malice. I knew I was gonna die. Almost had him halfway down. Come on. No, I was halfway down. I got him halfway down. Oh. Ah. Motherfucker, piece of shit. God damn it. Fucking damn it. Run. No, I was right there. Oh man, I'm gonna get a better parry, and I just need to keep on rushing him, because apparently if you rush him, he can't do nothing. Until he does his power move, then you gotta kinda parry him. I hate you so much. Ooh. Ah. Oh, screw you. Take me out. Oh my god. Oh my god. Screw off. I'm dead. Yes! Oh my gosh. Yay. Woo!
Shishu! Nande konna sugode ga iyagaru nda? Shinkou shogun!
Oh my gosh.
Ryoshi no ototo! Aninja no shindai wo uragiru wake ni wa!
Yeah. Well, that's shocking. He has two stages. Oh. He has two stages. Oh, that's not good. I had to let my teammate mostly fight him. I think that's how it's gonna have to go. Yep. Okay, I've been doing this for a while, and I do love the game. The gameplay is pretty, is flawless. It works great. Yeah, the only thing I'm trying to work on is the parries. I gotta get that down. But very fun if you like the Dark Souls kind of series. Like, we had to keep trying and finding out his move sets. But yeah, let me know down in the comments below what you guys think of it, if you guys got to play it yet or not. And also, like, dislike the video, and if you can, subscribe. It helps my channel out. I'm 5 away from 50 subs, and who knows, I might, if I beat him, I might record it and just do no commentary and kind of just show off a little bit of the gameplay, and then just put it up so you guys can see. But yeah, thank you guys for watching. Be kind to each other, and until next time, peace.